Hello, my dear student, class 11. Now, today I am going to discuss about the second prose, The Place of Art in Education, written by Nandlal Bose. So, before going to discuss about The Place of Art in Education, I think you have to know something about Nandlal Bose. He was born in 1882. Actually in the Munger district of Bihar. There are many points that you can collect these points. That you will write down the biography of Nandlal Bose. So this great man was in a hard-working people who naturally, a natural lover, inherited from the inheritance. He was got the opportunity to watch the nature properly. And from the very beginning, he was most lovable with the art of Raphael, European artist Raphael, in his young age and copied him. As the time was proceed on, he was greatly influenced by Avanindranath Thakur, Tagore, and Raja Ravi Varma. These two men had a great influence in his life. He is also inspired by Rabindranath Tagore, no doubt. And Rabindranath Tagore also got a huge inspiration from him. So, my dear students, so naturally that a great man became the principal of Kala Bhavan in Santiniketan. He was awarded the different kinds of prizes, basically the Deshikattam, Padma Vibhushan, Silver Justice, Tagore Bath Centenary Medal. So this great man, you know, have a revelation, organized a different era in the art world of India. He was the first artist in India who actually given the idea about the modern Indian style on paintings, basically on classical and folk art. So this man was renowned in the whole world, not only in Bengal, not only in India, but also in the whole world about the reality of art in our daily life. So it is a great experience to get attachment with his writings. Above all, we can say this great man was focused the literary art in social life. Now that is not at all, this is Nandlal Bose. Now come to the source of the story. So who is Nandlal Bose? Where from he was actually get the influence about art? How he was flourished his art in Indian art and culture? What kinds of award did he receive in his whole life? So that grand man was passed away on 16th April 1966. Now come to this, the place of art in education. That means where from the passage actually taken, it's originally the part has taken from the book that is Vision and Creation, originally Drishti और सृष्टि, दृष्टि और सृष्टि देखे. एक्चुअली दिस इज अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ ए बुक्स, बेंगाली बुक्स, दैट इज शिल्प कथा, शिल्प चर्चा, गुरुदेवर आका छवि. ये बईगुलो जदि तुम्हारा पढ़ो, ऑल द बेंगाली विल नो व्हाट इज द सेंस ऑफ एस्थेटिक ब्यूटी, व्हाट ही रियली वांट्स टू इनक्रीज इन द माइंड ऑफ पीपल. He believes that if the peoples are in real aesthetic sense, he or she never be turned down into a negative spot. So, the immunity of mankind, what is actually the philosophical strength will be given to the all people through this artistic way. Now, what are the key notes? What are the main points of this story? So before going to the story, now I want to share with it with you. Please mind this one. Art has a distinct position in the field of education. He believes it. And after the study, I think you will be agree with us, with this belief, that art has a distinct position in the field of education. In the education world, are really art have a unique position. Without the art, nothing would be flourished properly in this art. It helps in the all-round development of the students and people. So art will not only a focused is an additional subjects. It's actually focused in all subjects properly. And gives an all-round development in a mind, character, activities, work, whatever, expression, whatever, to live in happily. What do you mean life that live in happily? The continuation of life that will given by the art only. It directly or indirectly links itself to the source of livelihood, spiritual satisfactions and intense happiness. According to Nandlal Bose, if a man is involve himself with it culturally, I think who are directly engaged with this, he will get a great psychology, positive psychology, and a cultural life which always provide him that true happiness of life. And those peoples are indirectly connected with it. No doubt, my dear friend, my dear students, they are also facilitated with it. Number four, it frees the mind from the boredom. If you are really, feel bothered about the situations, about the hazards of life, only that art will overcome all kinds of problems what for you are in bored. Lack of art in education results in one's ignorance in rich heritage and culture. It has the negative effect in our society if you are not attracted with the art and culture. If you have a lack of art and culture. If the education is without art, so what would be happen? That means all the arrogancy, all the ignorance you will get in your art and culture. You will forget all about your heritage and cultural value of your life. So today you will see here and there what happens actually. Why the peoples are so much against your culture, against your heritage, against your system. What actually builds up naturally. Because the lack of education, lack of art in our education. Art and educations are inseparable, so it should be implemented in school and colleges. All the educational institutions, please attach. He actually demanded to the higher educationist to imply it in every school because it will give a great impact internally to the flourish of education. Good paintings and art, a specimen should be displayed in classroom. So what should we do? He not only raised the problem, but also give the solution. So at the last of this lesson, you will get that what is the solutions to imply the art in our daily life. That means good paintings, good art, good cultural pictures should be shown in a school and colleges and others. The good movies must be shown to the students what actually create a new cultural value in their character. Exhibitions should be held in create aesthetic sense. Different, you know, vegetable exhibition, you know, art exhibitions, drawing competitions, that should be arranged by the institutions or the local clubs or local peoples. It will increase the capacity of the people, capacity of the students, that how to imply yourself in different situations. It is to be realized that exclusion of art is really harmful in the development of economic well-being. If you are wanted to be an economical strength in the society, in the country, in the world, so you must realize the inclusion of art in our education, not exclusion. If the art is excluded, that means you are actually backward towards the development of the economical developed society. So my dear students, that all the 8 points actually covered in the whole lessons, and if you realize this 8 parts, I think the lesson will be completed. Now start. তাহলে এখান থেকে কতগুলো questions তোমাদের আসতেই পারে, যে what is art? Why did he want that art should be included in education? What are the facilities do we get if we include art in education? What are the negatives we should face if the art is detached, or you know, detached or you know, separated from the education. Now start the lesson. Chatte question korbe tarpor dekhbe amra lesson er dike ashi. Among those things the man has devised to acquire knowledge or seek inner delight with the language has an important place. Prottekta line kintu bhalo kore bojhar chesta korbe. Among those things that man has devised to acquire knowledge or seek inner delight with language has an important place. So language has an important place in our society and everyone thinks about it. Why? Because it gives you the perfect idea, perfect, you know, route to gain the knowledge. And focused your inner sense. It's quite easy. Khub soja. Language ekmatra madhyom jeta ekmatra formulated tomake korte pare, composed korte pare, devised korte pare ki to gain the knowledge, to acquire the knowledge, to earn the knowledge. So language has the most important part to acquire the knowledge, to gain the knowledge in our daily life. It is the vehicles for delight. It is the vehicles for literature, science, and philosophy. A literature certainly provides man inner delight, but its field of expressions is limited. Minutely care about this. Bojhar chesta koro jinishta. If you want to know the literature, science, philosophy, whatever the subjects you want to know, je subject e tumi jante chao na keno, language is very important. It is the main vehicles. এটা হচ্ছে একমাত্র মাধ্যম আমাদের যাওয়ার, কিন্তু লিটারেচার সার্টেনলি প্রোভাইডেড, লিটারেচার মাস্ট বি মে বি প্রোভাইড ইউ দ্য লিমিট, ইটস হ্যাভ এ গ্রেট পারফেকশন টু ডিলাইট ইউ, বাট দ্য ফিল্ডস অফ এক্সপ্রেশন ইজ লিমিটেড। থ্রু দ্য ল্যাঙ্গুয়েজ ইউ ক্যান এক্সপ্রেস ইউর মাইন্ড, ইউ ক্যান এক্সপ্রেস ইউর ভিউজ within a limited area. It's never be possible to go infinitives. But art, music, dance, and the like make up for this. They have their own specialties of expressions, as literature has its. What happened? The art can express anything. Music can express anything within short span. Dance, it is also create a new ideology about the subjects and impact it towards the heart of the mind of people. So these three means, you know, the art in education means art has a special power to expose the view heartily without any hesitation. They have their own specialities. They have the different specialities to express as literature has its. Literature is jamon roiche, sahitya jamon roiche, thik temni ero roiche. Literature is a one part which will express your all views, either negative or positive, and the social justice or injustice, social discriminations, whatever you can express with the literature. Similarly, everything will be discussed, everything will be exposed very broadly through this art, music, dance, etc. Man apprehended the world with his mind and senses, derives aesthetic delight, and communicates this to others. Education in art highlights man's knowledge and aesthetic experience and trains him in various modes of expression. Man apprehends, man realizes, understand. Manus kintu bujheche that the world with his mind and senses derive aesthetic delights and communicates this to other. Ki kore? Protekta manusha prithibite actually have different kinds of sense, different kinds of views. Ki views ache? Which actually expresses in differently in different moods. Artha tader je nijoshota upobhog thiklo byakha kore ki diye tar mon diye tar chetona diye derives from aesthetic delight and communicates this to others. Education in art heightens men's knowledge and aesthetic experience and trains him in various modes of expression. If we apply the education inside, it will be developed more, it heightens, it's actually it give development more boosting to the knowledge and the nandonikota, jeta kamra boli aesthetic experience. And what happens? It trains him in a various modes of expression. Easily it can divert you in different senses without any hesitation, without any problems. This education is art, music and dance cannot be achieved through the medium of reading and writing. It's never be possible to get the idea properly, if never be possible to develop your knowledge through the medium of only reading and writing. Like ear cannot do what the eye is meant to do. Khub sundor ekhane example diyeche, bhalo kore bujhe dekho. What ear cannot do, what the eye is meant to do. Chok jeta korte pare, kan seta pare na. Kan jeta korte pare na, jeta amader chok pare. So it's have a different aspect, different organs. Similarly, what we can do in reading and writing, okay, it's never be possible to that much express through this medium of, you know, art. What happens, what actually done through the art, it's never be possible on only read and writing. Your reading and writings would be different, would be more developed when it is included with the proper aesthetic sense. Your reading would be different. So normal reading and the reading with aesthetic sense is really different. Your tone will be different. Your writings will be different. If you have the real aesthetic sense, your lifestyle would be changed. So what are the questions actually coming here? What is the vehicles of expressions? Now, what does literature provide us? How art and dance and music differ from the normal education? If we apply the art in education, what is the difference do we get? So that's all, my dear friend, today. Now I will discuss on next day the paragraph others. So before going to the paragraphs others, you just try to make word notes and summarize this first paragraph. Thank you very much for watching this channel.